Here's rubidium. Rubidium in water reacts much more violent than potassium. Rubidium again. So as we go down the alkali metals, they become more and more reactive. So now let's take a look at the next metal, cesium.